Back in 2000, when eBay.ca first launched, Canadian sellers could choose between Canadian and US dollars when they created their listings. eBay recommended that Canadian sellers list in US currency to attract US buyers. Since then, e-commerce has changed. With payment services like PayPal, it's easy for anybody, anywhere to buy on eBay. Today, Canadian buyers prefer to buy items in Canadian currency, while value-seeking US buyers find Canadian item prices more appealing. In fact, sellers who list in Canadian dollars have seen sell-through rates an average 10% higher than those who list in US dollars, which is why, starting June 1st, we're removing the US dollar option. Canadian dollars will be the sole currency for listings created on eBay.ca. As always, US and international buyers will see your items listed in their own currency. If you'd rather list in US dollars, you'll need to migrate your listings to eBay.com. We understand this change may affect your listings, and we're here to help however we can, starting with a tool that'll make moving your listings easier. To find out more, visit ebay.ca/CAD.